Hello guys, and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this tutorial we are discussing about a dictionary method, that is setDefault. SetDefault is a dictionary method which will search for a key in the dictionary. If that key is present, then it will return the value of that key. If it is not, then it will add that key to the dictionary. Okay. So first we'll see the syntax of this method. Okay, so this is the syntax of setDefault method. First setDefault, next key and value. Here value is optional. So this setDefault method will check for the key, and if that key is present, then this method will return the value of that key. If that key is not present, then it will add that key to the dictionary. If that time if you mention the value, then it will add key and value pair to the dictionary. If you didn't mention this value, then it will add none as value for that key. Okay, so it will search for the key. If the key is present, it will return the value of that key. If it is not present, then it will add that key to the dictionary. Okay, so now we'll see the example, so we'll get the clear picture. So first we'll create a dictionary. Okay, here I'll create a dictionary of students. It contains name as the key and age as the value. Okay, so my dictionary name will be students and John 20 and next Ria 21 and 22. Okay, so this is the dictionary of students which contains name as the keys and age as the values. Okay, and now in this dictionary I want to search for the student John. If that key is present in the dictionary, then I want the value of that key. If it is not present, then I want to add that to my dictionary. Okay, so for that I'll use student dot set default. Okay, so here I took students dot set default because I want to search in the dictionary students, right? That's why I mentioned like this. And here first I need to mention the key. Okay, so I want to search for John, so I'll write John. Okay, so I won't mention the value because value is optional, so I won't mention that, and enter. So here we can see John is present and it will return the value as 20. So now if I check students, so here we can see the same elements, right? Now we'll check for the key which is not present in this dictionary. Okay, so I'll check students dot set default. Okay, I want to check for enable. Okay, I won't mention the value here. It returns nothing. That means that key is not present in that dictionary. So now what it will do is it will add this key to the dictionary. So now if I check students, and here we can see this key is added to this dictionary, and because we didn't mention the value, here none is taken as the value. So using setDefault method, we can check whether a key is present in the dictionary. If it is not, we can add that key to the dictionary. Okay, so here next, this key is not present in the dictionary, we know that, right? So I'll search for that key, and here I'll mention the value also, 10. Okay, so now this will return the value. Okay, so it will return this value, and also it will add that key and value pair to the dictionary. So if I check students now, here we can see this is added to the dictionary, row and value 10. Okay, so this is about the setDefault methods in the dictionaries. Okay, so that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.